Come, bitch drizzly.
Spot a cider for you.
How about a few rounds of cards? Gwent specifically.
Don't rust your blades.
Thank you.
See? The more I drink, the clearer I
feel. My head spinning.
That held him up proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Came of those nice feral lads who were trapped open in the ruins.
Greetings.
Greetings.
Mind if I have a look at your herbs?
Thank you.
See you.
Fare thee well.
We should also pray to make it so vacant.
Oh! Vulcan.
What's that supposed to mean?
Buggers up a bit.
Faster. Frithjof?
That's right. And what do they call you, Witcher?
Me? Drifter, Stranger, Mutant. Sometimes even by my name, Geralt of Rivia.
A man with a sense of humor. I like that. Well, what can I do for you, Geralt of Rivia?
Grimmest wanted me to summon you. Need you to help him perform a ritual.
A ritual? Will this one stop him from being a mean old goat? I would go see him, for old time's sake, but I've more important matters on my mind. Look about you. The ground. See how dry it is. It's not rained for weeks. The grass and pastures is withered. Sheep are starving. I must bring rain. But fear the... Wait just a moment. Perhaps you could help me.
How? I'm a man of many talents, but manipulating the weather is not one of them.
I have in mind a different skill, involving your soul. You see, Mother Nature dislikes it when you take something from her by force. She will defend herself. So fiercely, in fact, that I could use a defender myself. What do you say?
Sure, I'll help. Provided you go see Grimmest afterwards.
Agreed. Now follow me. Time for a little storm.
Sacrifice?
Should we burn folk at the stake as they do on the continent? Better a sacrifice of goats and sheep, I think.
Skooka Swarm! Fatna Hala!
Starting.
Damn, lots of meat.
not managed to storm that fine for ages. Did you see the drops? The size of eggs.
A little busy tending to the foglets. They weren't small either.
Ah, yes. Unfortunately, they always emerge. But perhaps that's for the best.
For the best? Why?
If manipulating the weather carried no risks, it'd not give me peace. Make it rain, make the sun shine. Some would want storms, others a sea calm as a pond frozen over. This way folk petition me only when their need is great, not because they've had a whim.
I get it. There are times I wish I didn't have to chase this necker or that drowner. Will you go see Gremis now?
With pleasure. After a storm of those proportions, I shall gladly have it to help him with his ritual. Till then.
That's it, Roach.
Another seeker of Pimpernel.
Another?
Gremist has sent countless young druids into the forest. They emerge drained, with a blank stare, and with no flower. And they never speak of what happened. I've asked Gremist to stop the folly. He looked at me and laughed. But the fun's over. One of our novices, Ramond, has failed to return. I've come to find him, alive or dead.
Listen, you're looking for a druid, I'm looking for a flower. Let's go in together.
Why not? I could use the help of a tracker. Lead the way.
Flower. And petals. Hoofprints. The bipeds. was here as well, but they've been picked, every last one.
Thank you.
stubborn. Fierce frosts we have this winter. Half the hives on Speaker Rock fail to last until the fall.
Think the white frost is nigh? That the prophecies are true?
I see. One thing is certain. Spring will be everything.
There's no signs of woodworm. Maybe a little bit of scratch on the pit in this game is going to be.
Did everything you asked?
Phenomenal, my boy! So, Fridtjof, shall we begin?
The sooner the better. We've a long night ahead of us.
The ritual is only for members of the Inner Circle. Thus, my dear apprentice, you must wait outside. Under no circumstances must you enter. We shall begin your tutelage, come morn.
Will you finally tell me what the ritual's about?
Nay, nay. No one likes a meddler. Suffice to say, it's a burning manor now. Shame!
Have another. That's good stuff.
Aye, that's the best from Moss Gordon. And spirit from Hale Hill. Good times, Fridtjof. Good times. Finally, something other than damn potions and transmutations.
Guess the ritual's not over yet.
Gerd, I thought I told you to stay outside. Only druids in the Inner Circle.
Sharkle, Smirkle, let the boy have some fun. He's earned it.
Fine. Pour yourselves on. Gerd, let the lessons begin.
Drink hard and study hard. I like the idea.
Yeah. I call it stimulation. Simulation. First you stimulate, and then you assimilate. Shut down. Let's start with ingesting toxins. Best approach, practice makes perfect.
I've practiced a lot already. Good thing.
I'll make learning my secret method easier. Look, you take the potion like this.
Who said old age is a burden?
I taught you all I know.
Gwent, ever play the game?
If your question is, would I be interested in playing you? The answer is simple. No.
Afraid of losing? I understand.
Very well. I'll drive your deck. Win, and I'll give you my best card. I believe you're ready to challenge Madman Lugos. I do wonder if he'll agree to play you for his catacan. What do you want, eh? I taught you all I know.
Got anything to sell?
I do, but it's expensive.
How about a round of Gwent?
Fine. Let's play. But you're not to speak.
Thank you.
What do you want now? I taught you all I know.
How about a round of Gwent?
Fine.
rough to the touch.
L.O. It'll be a dry year.
At least there's no signs of woodworm. Maybe they're there scratching the pit in his cave for next year.
Bees are late. There are very few bees.
Dear Frost, we have this one now. The eyes of Speaker Rock failed to last until.
Who are there, Witcher? You looking for work by any chance?
Can you toss some bats? Can you blow the can?
Who are there, Witcher? You looking for work by any chance?
Hey!
Leave Compton.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it. More trouble.
Wanted to talk. You ever play Gwent?
Hermione taught me the rules and gave me a deck. Wish to play.
Let's play a quick round.
Good. Know what, Wolf? I've this rare card here. Take it. It'll be of more use to you.
Thanks.
You might consider challenging a man in Caer Trolde village. A worthy adversary, though a mere tailor. Justas his name.
More
Stay there. Giddy up.
If you're severed.
Lovely scar. Wanna see mine?
Greetings.
Smooth seas this morn.
As if the gods themselves were paying their respects to the great Conung Bran.
You a tailor?
I am. Only one in the Isles, most like.
Any chance you play Gwent?
Oh aye. It's a great passion. Wanna play?
Ready. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Bravo! A grand win. Congratulations!
Hey, Shusta. Gladly look at what you got.
Wise man. No common rags among my wares.
So long.
Come see me again sometime.
Watch how we like this.
You're looking to buy something. Well, you're...
Come on, let's do some trading.
Thank you.
How about a few rounds of cards? Gwent, specifically.
You!
drink last night too.
See your friend Croc if you want to talk.
Gwent, know the game?
The gulls shit off cliffs. Let's see your duck. It's been a dull day. We'll play for my catacombs.
Show me what you can do.
Thank you.
dying to gut you. But then they'd say Lugos had gone even madder. Take my catacan and sword off. Go see your friend Croc if you want to talk.
Two clans on one island. Two neighbors so near each other.
A neighbor is one who lives nearby, not one who stole half your home. The Ancrete seized our lands.
In the days of Harold the Cripple, that was 3 centuries ago.
Doesn't change the fact they had no right. I'll rid Ard Skellig of Croc and his brood yet.
Just out of curiosity, why do they call you Madman?
Yeah! That's one.
Farewell, Lugos.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm swinging at eight.
Last night, this.
I'm here for you.
Greetings.
What do you want?
Someone's in a good mood.
What mood would you be in if you'd lost your son? Still masking. What do you want?
Your son. What happened to him?
Drowned. Finback tipped the boat he was on. For his first journey into northern waters.
Sorry to hear it.
Sea swallowed his body. I'll not bury him. He'll not feast with his ancestors.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
So be it.
How about a few rounds of cards? Gwent, specifically. Thank you.
and the sorceress both?
Greeting. Want to look over our stock?
Take it everything here's for sale?
Sure, if you can afford it. The Jarl's a stickler for quality, so we keep no rubbish here.
Zarakanian zephyrs, Mahakam battle axes, Verlidan short swords. Where'd you get so many continental goods?
The sea provides.
And if it doesn't provide on its own, you hack off hands that hold swords in a death grip.
What? Yeah, think we just found all this on the shore, like seashells at low tide?
Show me what you got. What else do you bring back from the raids?
We focus on the essentials. Fancy wines, silk, baubles of all sorts. Oh, and wenches, for if we don't make proper use of them, who will? Have you heard about Hollering Hulda, known as the Hellraiser, Madman Lugus's wife? Or Goldilocks Sansa, the most beautiful maid in the world in her time? Taken in raids, both.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of Gwent. Thank you.
it, Roach. Come on, Roach.
Take it easy. Run, Roach.